Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how to camouflage a pickup truck. I've been working on it for a while, hadn't filmed any of it, but I'm going to film a little bit of it, show you how to do it, and I'm going to show you a big portion of it done. I'm going to show you a few things you're going to need. Let's get started. You can buy any brand of camo paint you want. I just happen to be using Krylon, but make sure it's ultra flat. Got to make sure there's no reflection at the key. And you can see I've got several colors out here. Just random colors that I've got. I've got my cap sitting next to my can. That way I don't have to keep looking what color I'm using. I've got them marked on the cans what the colors they are. You're also gonna need a grill topper, just a little wire mesh. You don't have to use it, but I like the effect of it. And now I'm using a different kind of limbs, leaves. These just happen to be oak leaves, maple, whatever you want. Then we got some cedar branches here. You want to try to get them that far that are flat. And then you want to cut off some limbs, whatever kind you want. And you can see it looks pretty decent. I've got the body all prepped. I got it all sanded down pretty good. Then I run a tack cloth over everything. And I've got my top all covered up. Keep the overspray off. I'm just putting a base coat down in several different colors. When you go to spray your screen, you want to make sure you keep it on the vehicle, keep it tight, and don't move it. And you don't want to do it over wet paint. You want to make sure you let your paint dry some. There's really not a right way or a wrong way to do this. Just start adding colors and see what you come up with. There you can see on my hood, I've already got my base coat put down. And then I've got my highlights put in. It's dried overnight. Now you want to come back with a scuffing pad. Lightly go over the whole hood. This will get off a lot of your overspray. And you can see the overspray. After you go over your hood with your scuffing pad, I take an old t-shirt, get the excess of my powder overspray off my hood. Then you want to take a, don't matter what brand it is, take a tack cloth, go over the whole hood good. been about 30 minutes now. I've got to let her paint set up a little bit. See what we got here. Hopefully we'll get some good clean lines. Now we got to remove the center part. That's the hardest part, I think, without messing up your paint. Beautiful. Let your paint get totally dry. You want to do it while your paint's still green, but not green enough that you're gonna mess it up. Now we're getting ready to put the clear coat on my truck. It's gonna be a matte clear coat. I'll have to mat it down myself. I don't know for sure. We're gonna experiment, see what we come up with. After putting three coats of clear on it, matte clear, this is what it looks like. And here we got the finished product of my truck. I think it turned out pretty good considering how it looked before. Hey guys, thanks for watching.